All right, hey, Lex, thanks for coming.
Oh, yeah, man. Good to see you.
Chad Holt, Bob's got me doing the intro here. Chad's a famous movie. He made it about me. We've known each other since about 92 or 93. He moved in next door to me over on just west of the campus of UT Austin, University of Texas. And we kind of came up together there in Austin in our younger years. Both were in sort of entertainment stuff. You'll see the shit I do in the movie, and then he's been filming for a while now. He's got a couple of movies. He usually pitches this shit. This is embarrassing for me. I would never do this, but Bob does it. I'm doing it for him. He sells this shit here. Here's the movie you're watching. He's also got Hell on Wheels. This is the next movie playing. It's a documentary about the roller derby in Austin. This is the first movie other than this one. It's good at the beginning when I'm in it. After that, it's worth buying. I am in it. Anyway, he's got some free stuff in here, stickers, all that. He's got posters of the movie, too, that he sells. And they're great, man. You're going to like this movie so much. They're selling them all for you. So, this is the silver one. There's hot pink ones, which I meant to pull out, but that's the rare silverback edition. And, yeah, we've been traveling around. This is about our 23rd or 4th day, probably, and it's about our 9th or 10th major city. And we've been having a great time. I love San Francisco so far, too. Thanks for coming, y'all. If y'all weren't here, there wouldn't be anyone here at all. All right? So we're fucking glad y'all came. Thanks a lot. We'll talk to y'all after the meeting. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Sorry. Oh, yeah, he's playing some cartoons first, right? Some of his cartoons, I'll get to see those. And then we'll be back with Q&A. Yeah?
Nice work. Can you flick that light?
Oh, yeah. The important part.